Welcome to the art stream with Tom. Can you hear me? Am I making noise? Hi, Bowie. Can you hear me, Bowie? Yes. Okay. We can. Hello. Cool. So, today we will be drawing some pictures of the team, the Balancing Monkey team, as people from Stranger Things, which is going to be pretty cool. Yeah. So that's the shenanigans for today. Yeah, that was my introduction. That was, you know, I could have kind of worked on that a bit more, but, you know, came up with this. This is pretty good. I think the visuals are good. Yeah, so I guess we'll get straight into it. What we're going to do is we'll go to the website, go to Balancing Monkey website, and then we'll grab some headshots of the team. And then, and then we'll get started. So I'm just going to put it over to my other monitor. There we go. And balancingmonkeygames.com. I will accept the cookies. Try to find. Here we are. Here's the team. The silly team. Okay. So maybe this. Eddie. I don't know if you've all watched this show, but it's good. I couldn't remember what happened in season one or two, to be honest, when I was watching season four, but season four was still cool. I think I found my 11. So Isaac is our technical artist and programmer. Oh wait, I gotta go back to the other monitor, don't I? Here we go. Alrighty. Just been grabbing some images. Here's what I'm thinking for Isaac is 11. Because Isaac can pick things up with his mind and throw them across the room. And he bleeds from his eyeballs. He really, he's a very intense programmer. He gets into it. All right. So we'll go back to the website and have a look on the monitor. So we got Sam, creative director and lead developer, local legend. Put him on here. There we go. So, Sam is definitely Dustin. Definitely Dustin. Dustin's pretty all-knowing, you know? He's like, he knows what's going on. He knows the lore. You know, he's got the info. He's got the connections. That's pretty much Sam, if he had a mullet. Now, who else? Anna, and managing director, and overall mum of the business, of the team. I'm thinking, I think I know who it should be. Where is she? Okay. Interesting. This character isn't part of the posters. Slightly concerning. Gotta find a good shot of her. Joyce. She's gotta be Joyce. Perfect. Anna's always on the phone. Always on the cordless. Calling up Russia. Trying to find her long lost dead friend. That's Anna to a T. Whoops. She's also, Anna's constantly wielding an axe and threatening the team with the axe. So that's pretty good fit right there. Next on the list we have Emily. Emily is our community and media manager, but she's also our narrative designer and writer. Who's she gonna be? Let's go back to the internet and have a look. So I'll go to other monitor. There we go. Now, there's some new characters. So what do we got? S4. Oh, Jonathan. Jonathan. Jonathan's great. Season 4. Itty. I think Emily's a bit of an itty. The gothic rocker. That's pretty much the gothic nerd rocker. That's pretty much Emily. Part of satanic cults. Emily's known to participate in a few rituals every now and again. A few human sacrifices. As all good community managers do. Next on the chopping block, we got Sarah, our producer. Producer and social media whiz. Well, the resemblance is uncanny, and we'll just really bump up that those reds. There we go. So we got Sarah as Max. Maximilian, because Sarah constantly is humming that Kate Bush song and annoying everyone in the studio, and she also levitates sometimes, and her eyes roll back in the back of her head. Next, we have MJ, Mariana. Well, to be honest, there's no one else that MJ could be except for Lord Vecna himself. The man, the legend, Vecna. MJ has very similar facial features. So there's no doubt has to be that pairing for sure. The dark lord of terrible skin, which isn't really MJ, but this guy really needs to work on his... I think he just needs to put on some sunscreen every now and again. It's just not looking after your skin. Look at those Those dry, cracked lips. Terrible. Anyway, last but not least is me. Whoops. Oh, jeez. There we go. And who am I? Who am I? This guy. No, I quite like. I was thinking before. There we go. Jonathan. My spirit animal. Always looks like he's just got out of bed. We are basically the same people. Alrighty. So. Now we have to draw these people. Wow, why did I agree to this? This is gonna take some time. Okay, let's get all of these into one manageable thing here. Urge. In fact, Vecna. I mean, you could almost put pre-Vecna, right? There we go. Okay. Choice. Joyce is great. Alright. Merge those. That's that. Stranger Things. Okay. Alrighty. Wow, look at Vecna here. He is gross. MJ, I hope you like being Vecna. Wow, Vecna would really suit your clothes. Vecna would look so cooler if he was like real stylish and had like really cool clothes on. Instead of just some like kind of classic bad guy. That would have been cool. Okay. Where to start? So maybe I can actually name these. 11. Max. Itty. Choice. Jonathan. Pointing, still pointing to the wrong screen. There we go. So I was just saying before, how good does this how does that combo look? Looks great. Those clothes? Would've been so cooler if Vecna was had some snazzy jumper on. Okay, so what's this one? What's this? It's nothing. Okay, so put this in a folder. Call that Vecna. Oh yeah, you're right. It is spoilerish because I put this guy here. Good point. There we go. Whoops. Get rid of the welcome sign. Okay. Whoa. We start. Might see if we can listen to something in the background. Alrighty. Where do I start?
Win at work by communicating.
No. Why is life so hard? Cool. Okay, I've just put on some of Benedict Nichols' lovely Before You Leave music to have in the background. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Wow. We need to stop. How do I do this? I have no idea. I think I need to make it bigger. It's nothing like getting up in the morning and drawing your whole team as the Stranger Things characters. First thing. MJ, do you have long hair? I can't. Do you have a ponytail? What are you doing? What's going on back there? It's gonna be so hard. So basically I just draw MJ without a nose. A really bad skin. And glasses. I don't know how these glasses sit on a person with no nose. Happens. Vecna is magical. Melted cheese. Melted cheese face. I don't know what I'm doing. How am I gonna do this? Sure. What is going on? So much pain. Brain. Work. Worky brain. What is this character doing? Creeping around. It's like a velociraptor. Hoping at some point in the stream I would have warmed up, because at the moment I just feel not very warmed up. Sarah, coffee. I need coffee. Stat. Oh yeah, I'll have a shot, yeah. With some milk, yeah. And some hot chockey? Yeah. Thank you, Sam. Okay. What is going on here? I'm wondering if I should just go for like a real simple style. Oh, so I'm gonna be here forever. But I do like this weird creep though. It's a very weird creep. Creepy MJ. Face MJ. Maybe I just kind of do the faces. Yeah, that's a better idea. So I'm trying to figure out a composition and just have a whole bunch of the faces, kind of like this. So maybe we'll have Vecna above, looming over. Some cool lighting. Thank you, Sam.
It's delivered by Dustin.
Thank you, Dustin. So we can do some cool lighting on Vecna. So yeah, now this makes way more sense. We'll just use the faces. Almost make this into a poster. Oh no. I'm looking forward to Emily's edit of this video where it just gets rid of all of the weird, you know, nonsense. The sputtering. Okay, so there are two heads. Don't know who they are yet, but just working on composition here. Oh, I guess we're going to have 11 close to the front. Back here. We can have Eddie and Jonathan over here because they're not really up to anything. Eddie and Johnny hanging out. These buds. Just get this Vecna. Some characters here. 7. Also, sorry, I've been looking at the posts because I cannot multitask. It just does not work in my brain. Where's Joyce gonna go? Because Joyce is kind of like. Where's Anna gonna go? Maybe I should start calling them. Where's Anna gonna go? In fact, probably on the side with Jonathan. With me. Got Eddie. Dustin can go with Eddie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. That makes sense. And then we got Sarah down here. Through bleeding eyes. No, wait. Right. Levitation. Obviously, she's got to have her the Kate Bush blaring. Her headphones. Bleeding eyes. Bleeding eyes. Isaac. Which is basically 11 with a beard. So starting to get a composition. Maybe make this a bit bigger. Just kind of need to get all of the references out of the composition. Start to work on how this is going to look. So we'll maybe do this in some sort of, I don't know, we can do it like a poster. Which would be cool. We can do it like that. Might do it like that. That way it can actually be used as like a wallpaper. But also that's not very 80s. That's more 80s. because 80s is physical prints. Tricky. What do you guys reckon? I'll ask the viewers. I'll ask you guys, what do you reckon? Do you reckon it should be portrait or landscape? Vertical. Ooh, that's a good little coffee. Looks like portrait. Yeah. Alright, let's go for portrait. So we've got an inverse in my selection here. And just put a little hint at, hint at a border here. So, I mean, I haven't cropped it yet or anything, I'm just using that as a suggestion. Stranger Things. Yeah, I wonder if we can figure out some sort of studio pun. Instead of Stranger Things. It's, you know, before we leave things or something. Monkey things. For you guys. Yeah, where's Isaac? Zero. I got something down there. Come on to old Bleeding Eyes Isaac. Bleeding Isaac. this needs to be compositionally just slightly bigger. Isaac is a pretty important character in the team. Chopped off Sarah's ear. Yeah, well. Everything's bleeding. Just blood everywhere. Out the ears. Determination into the face of Sarah as she is to fight demons, etc., internally and externally. So, this is heading up here. So maybe, let's just think of face angles here. So mix it up a bit. If Emily's face weird, because I don't know whether to draw Emily or Eddie. It's tricky. Somewhere in the middle, right? Maybe? No? Maybe I just draw Emily and then just give her bangs. Get the angle. Don't necessarily just want the head, all the heads in the same kind of angle. Planning to do here, right? It's just I have the background completely black. Which means you're gonna have these bits of just see the bits of light of this shirt. Dustin, aka Sam. Which one should I keep going? Not sure yet. Ah, nice. It does help. Thanks, Zero. It's a nice headshot of you, Sam. Right. Jump here. Make me draw glasses. Curse you, Sam. Basically, it's gonna be Sam with a hat and a mullet. Head on. Thank you. J. Even bigger. Pretty hard to make something that resembles MJ when the whole face is just a melted piece of cheese. Everyone's doing well on the stream. Hope your day or your night is going well. Classes are so hard. You gotta get them kind of just right, or else they just look stupid. And shadow. So I'm gonna use that whole like creepy glasses reflection thing. Just so you know, MJ wanted to be Vecna. I'd never, this monstrosity of a person doesn't really look like anyone. But MJ was like, nope, that's me. Big, scary villain with a melted cheese face. So I was like, okay, that's you. That's who you are. Oh no, it doesn't have a nose. It'll look like anything. Anyone. It's basically Vecna with glasses on. Oh, it doesn't have ears. Saying. Glasses right, it'll make such a difference. I guess I can put here on Vecna. That could help. Shady car salesman. I do not know how what else to put in to make this more like MJ. One more hour, so we're gonna have to carry on here. back in 1 minute. Okay, Anna, another person with glasses. Thank you very much. Joyce has bangs as well, but Anna doesn't, but then she's got, Anna has curly hair, but Joyce doesn't, so it's like, do you give her curly bangs and be like, Eddie, straight bangs, or no bangs and curly hair? A predicament.
develops the X with a walkie-talkie. Anna wheels the X. Sam wheels the walkie-talkie. A metaphor? Eyes. Can't really figure out the eyes from that picture, Emily. See, the bangs makes the person. The person does not make the bangs. half an hour to line and color this. Composition is the most important thing though. Jokes aside, give that comp composition. Right. Emily, I don't necessarily know how to make you look more like Emily. Bangs. Bangs are tough. Maybe we can't like just personalize all of a little bit of personal stuff. That really help. You know, maybe a coffee. Maybe someone's holding a coffee in the morning. Just woken up, a little bit baggy under the eyes. It's like, oh, coffee. I can smell the coffee. Talkie Dustin. Headphones, bleeding eyes. Now I am basically just woken up. That's me every day. Gotta say, my favorite character though is Steve. I think Steve's great. Mama Monkey wielding the axe. A whip. Okay. Composition wise. Oh, my goodness, choice.
She's always kind of wearing flannel, rolled up flannel. So let's just add a bit more here. Okay. I mean, it'd be cool to put peaches in there. Yeah, well. Alrighty, let's do this. Line. Got my pencil brush. And nope. It's good. I'm gonna take off transfer though.
Better save this. Got 10 minutes. Can we finish it? Nope. Still, I hope you've enjoyed the stream. I'll hope should be able to get this finished at some point to show you as well. Photoshop's doing that thing.
Photoshop. Come on, buddy. Too much for shit, Photoshop. Thank you. be able to get this finished, but you get the idea. Well, let's see how far we got, folks. Kind of see what's going on here. But yeah. Here we go. Hopefully we can get this finished up some other time. Yeah. So we got. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the stream today, guys. Yeah. That's how you do that. Yeah. It's always nice to see you guys in the stream. I can't really communicate too well when I'm drawing. But appreciate you hanging around. It's always nice to draw some company. Next time's probably gonna be Emily doing some funny, silly stuff for yous. Yeah. So, cool. I guess this is goodbye. Thank you very much. See ya.